Oh, hello, young man. Would you like a nice little present?
Yes, please.
Oh, right,
thank we have a. You. There you are, sir. Ho, 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 ho. What a cute boy. Ho, ho, ho. Ho.
Christmas! Feliz Navidad!
Thank you!
Thank you
so much!
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, stop moving, stop moving, stop moving.
The largest Santa in the world is scheduled to join us here tonight on SmackDown! We are back live on SmackDown! Here he is!
Santa, I know him!
Oh, man. His little elf Hornswoggle.
This has a little helper. I could use a little help from Rosa as well.
The world's largest Santa Claus. It's been a big week for Big Santa. The big show, of course.
Over here, Santa.
Remember, Matt, he made an appearance in the Table, Ladders, and Chairs pay-per-view on Sunday. He gave me a gift.
Yes, what was it?
It was a Knucklehead DVD, but it was a gift anyway.
Listen, I want to give me Goldust's book.
A holiday-filled week. Over here, Horny! Horny!
Hey!
I want a present.
You're going to get cold.
I've been a good boy this year.
Yeah.
I've been a good boy. Come on, Joe. I've been a good boy.
Look at us. We're all standing like children.
I wanted the championship that talks.
Come on. Nice catch, Cole.
I was trying to help the members of the WWE Universe. That's what I'm all about, is benevolence.
Well, he is the star of the Knockout Comedy Knucklehead. Santa wants to bring smiles to everyone.
Santa,
go in there and help him up.
Santa Claus has gained a little bit of weight this year.
A little levity here.
Santa, what? You better back off on the cookies and the milk. Santa does not look happy.
Santa's always happy.
Oh, boy. Oh.
Now, be gentle with this one.
Come on, Santa, we don't have all night. Let's go. Come on. You're going to blow out another chair,
easy,
Santa.
Easy.
Easy.
All
come
right,
on.
All right.
Hey. 'Twas the night before Christmas right here on SmackDown with a giant-sized Santa who's slightly slimmed down.
Yeah.
Last week's TLC was a holiday affair, but Wade Barrett was naughty, so he got the chair.
So did you, Santa!
The cascade of metal come down with a splat, and the Big Show was watching. My God, is he fat!
You just proved that!
Did you write that? We're gonna talk later.
He can't talk.
And inside the ring, there rose such a clatter when the rated R superstar climbed up the ladder. The big red monster could do nothing but sneer as he lost the world title after spear, spear, spear.
Well, you see Edge, the new world's heavyweight champion. Edge will be here tonight.
What was that?
Then the dashing one tried to lecture them all. Out came the big Santa who answered the call. Giving out presents to kids everywhere and showing the crowd Cody's girly underwear.
this is embarrassing.
Dashing Cody Rhodes embarrassed this past Sunday.
Santa must leave now before it's too late. Go out and get Knucklehead. Trust me. It's great!
There you go. Perhaps the greatest attraction in the world of
it's
entertainment.
It's the holiday season at WWE. We gotta go now. He's gotta pee. Let me just say before we get out of sight, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night!
There you go. Merry Christmas, everybody!
Merry Christmas! Christmas, everybody!
It's gonna be the happiest Christmas since Bing Crosby danced with Danny Kaye. And I make antiquated references. Very nice.
That was the worst Christmas reading.
Oh, it wasn't
ever been a part.
Come on. Oh, you're the Grinch, Cole. That's why you don't like it.
This is great.
This is great. Too many cookies here. Ooh. Oh, and there you go.
Oh, man.
Hey, it's live TV. You never know what to expect.
Down goes Santa. Oh, man. What a night here on this special edition of SmackDown. We are live on USA. John Cena will be here a little bit later on tonight in a handicap matchup, 2-on-1 versus Dolph Ziggler and Vicky Guerrero. And hey,
whoa.
Dashing Cody Rhodes.
Cody was embarrassed this past Sunday at the hands of the Big Show.
Well, he's turning the tables here.
Ooh, Hornswoggle,
and Santa's having a rough night. This means Cody doesn't believe in Santa Claus.